Time now is 9:29 a.m. Tuesday morning. April 23, 2024. Let's take a look at the hard-working local. This is the 920 local out of Fort Pierce. Clear all the way to 188 this Tuesday morning. Everything is dry. You can see dust off the top of it.
Good morning.
That's Jim. He's got the engine turned one way forward.
That's Jim on 427. 80 axles on, dude. Crazy.
All right, 18 cars and a hopper. Yeah, hopper. 18 hoppers and a tanker. Get that right. 427 running along with forward. As they work their way north this morning, a lot of dust up there. 9:30 a.m. Still looking for the 103. That'll be the Fort Pierce train coming south. See that one next. See a couple of bright lines this morning yet also. Stay with us right here at MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.